And Ushakov was leading this village for 3.
After those 3 years, Ushakov continued his Arctic research, and he was studying all